Vincent, open up that package.
Why, Daniel, this is for Dimitri, it's not for you.
I know who it's for. Just open it up.
Nah, man. I don't think I could do that.
And why the fuck not? Look, Vincent, Dimitri doesn't care about what happened yesterday. He cares about what will happen now.
How can you be so sure about that? He lost most of his devil's breath yesterday because of me.
Devil's breath? How the fuck did you know it was devil's breath? Nobody told you what was in that bag. The fuck you doing? Stop right there.
Man, I wouldn't do that if I were you. You shoot me, we both die. I'm not carrying Dimitri's money in his box. If this shit hits the ground, it's gonna explode. Now you be smart, Daniel. Hand over your boy Dimitri's keys. The fuck out my way. I knew you didn't give a shit about Dimitri either.
You get up and you're fucking done!
Hello?
So how did it go?
He won't be delivering anymore.
Good.